Diabetics live in the perennial fear of organ failure, and with every year passing, it gets worse. We have been giving extensive coverage of new technologies and new developments in kidney disease management, but many of you have asked for preventive measures that can keep kidney disease at bay. And here we are. Today we are talking to Dr. Gaurav Bhandari, consultant nephrologist at Oscar Hospital in Goregaon in Mumbai. Thank you so much for being with us, Doctor.
Yeah.
Let me start by asking you the most important question that we get these emails from patients from all over the country. How do diabetics manage their disease in such a way that the related complications don't come? Specifically, let's talk about kidney disease, CKD. So what will be your take on that, or how will you deal with such patients?
So frankly speaking, what we are talking here is about CKD, which is chronic kidney disease because of the diabetes.
Right.
If you take the incidence, it is like 30% of diabetic patients will develop kidney disease. So that's a very high number. So if you take 100 patients, 30% of them will develop definitely the kidney disease.
Yes.
And the number is so high that we need to find out what is the preventive thing that we can avoid this getting this diabetic related complications. So as you said, the diabetes related kidney disease, it is something which we all have been researching about, okay, what all measures can be taken, because it is the commonest cause of kidney disease. So if you take 100 patients, the recent Indian research also told that diabetes is the one of the commonest cause of kidney disease. So what are the preventive measures that we can take? One is, in the initial stage of any kidney disease, there are no symptoms, no signs. So the only thing that we can do is regular testing, regular follow-up with the patient.
Both with diabetes as well as kidney disease.
Yes, both with diabetes and kidney disease. Because initial stages, the body is made in such a way that it adapts, it can control, adjust kar sakta. So body is such so good that it can adjust to everything.
True.
So it is when the kidney disease or diabetes, when it goes beyond a certain limit, at that time, apne ko test sab karna padta hai. So regular monitoring, creatinine test, which is a kidney function test, mein creatinine is important. But creatinine is a very late later phenomena. Creatinine aaj agar maar laga to creatinine will increase after some time. So the earliest feature that we will see is urine mein protein loss. Patient sometimes complains ke frothing of urine is there. Frothing is basically bubbles in the urine. So while urination bubbles aata hai and jo flush karte the bubbles do not go. So that is something which is one of the earliest symptom, one of the earliest feature. Fir secondly, night mein they have to get up and go for
that
urination.
Is it a sign of kidney disease or is it the sign of protein leak?
So yes, so protein loss is one of the earliest feature of diabetic kidney disease.
No, the bubbles in the
urine. So whenever there is diabetes related kidney disease, the patient starts losing protein from the urine.
Oh.
At that time, the disease has started, the disease has affected the filters, but it is not up to a certain limit where the creatinine is also increased. So at those stages, we can reverse the disease. So those are the stages, early stages, which we are talking about, that the patients will just complain ke ha froth aata tha, mereko hamesha peshab mein jhag aata hai. Hindi mein wahi bolte hai, jhag aata hai, bubble aata hai mereko, jo flush karne pe bhi nahi jata.
But sir, is that not actually common even with non-kidney disease patients?
Any kidney disease patients, if they are losing protein from the urine, they'll get the symptom. Diabetes mein proteinuria sab mein hota hai.
Oh.
Sub mein matlab around 60-70% of patients. There are 20-30% patients which do not get, but that is the symptom of proteinuric kidney disease. And diabetes mein the earliest thing is protein loss. So agar diabetes patient hai, if we have a family of diabetes patient and agar uska protein loss ho raha hai, then he'll complain ke baba, I have some frothing into the urine and everything. So that gives us an idea, baba, maybe his disease has started manifesting. Secondly, sometimes your need of diabetic medications go down. For example, like I got a patient who was initially on 4-5 tablets for diabetes.
Okay.
He came to me ke sir mera bhi sugar low hote ja raha hai and I just need one or two medications and rather uspe bhi mera sugar low ho raha hai. So I advised him ke baba chal abhi tera kidney function test let's kar lete hai. So we got a creatinine of 1.8. So what did this tell us? Patient was very happy ke mera medicine requirement kam ho gaya. But I was scared because I know that when the kidneys are functioning less, it is not able to throw out the insulin from the body. So insulin gets accumulated in the body, which will cause further decrease in sugar. So the medication hai, uska requirement kam ho jata because andar ka jo insulin hai, wo excrete nahi ho pa raha. So that told me that the start of kidney disease ho gaya, jiske wajah se insulin body ke andar jama ho raha. So these are also certain things which we should actually keep in mind. सो फ्रॉदिंग ऑफ यूरिन हो गया, द शुगर लो हो रहा है, द कंट्रोल ऑफ दिस शुगर लो होते जा रहा है इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग कंट्रोल फॉर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. सो दीज आर सम थिंग्स
व्हिच इंसुलिन स्टेज इन द
बॉडी. यस, सो दोज आर द थिंग्स. बाकी मोस्ट ऑफ द पेशेंट्स नॉट कंप्लेन एनी सिम्टम्स. सो इसलिए वी एडवाइज एनी टाइप 1 डायबिटीज और टाइप 2 डायबिटीज टू डू रेगुलर टेस्ट, जिसमें क्रिएटिनिन हो जाता है, यूरिन रूटीन वेर वी कैन पिकअप द प्रोटीन लॉस और अदर थिंग्स, एंड यूरिन एल्बुमिन क्रिएट रेशियो विच इज हाउ मच प्रोटीन इज गेटिंग लॉस्ट इन द यूरिन. दीज आर फ्यू टेस्ट विच यू शुड डू एवरी 6 मंथली टू एवरी 1 ईयरली डिपेंडिंग वॉट इज द प्रोफाइल. बट डायबिटिक पेशेंट्स शुड डू रेगुलर चेक सो दैट दे कैन पिकअप द डिजीज एट अर्ली स्टेज, सो दैट बाद में पछताना नहीं पड़े कि बाबा चलो अभी ट्रांसप्लांट करने का नौबत नहीं आना चाहिए. सो थिंग्स हैज टू बी पिक्ड अप इन अर्ली स्टेज विच कैन बी ओनली डन बाय स्क्रीनिंग ऑल द हाई रिस्क पॉपुलेशन लाइक डायबिटीज, हाइपरटेंसिव, एल्डरली एंड ऑल दोस पीपल.
सो इट्स ट्रू दैट इवन अ 50% फंक्शनल किडनी कैन गिव नॉर्मल क्रिएटिनिन लेवल्स ऑफ 1 or 1.1, दैट काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग.
सो वी ऑल नो दैट अ पर्सन कैन लिव विद सिंगल फंक्शनिंग किडनी. सिंगल फंक्शनिंग किडनी इज 50% ऑफ द टोटल मास. एक किडनी 50%, सेकेंड किडनी 50%. सो बोथ द किडनीज आर फंक्शनिंग 50-50%.
Unfortunately, one doesn't fail individually. They both
yes. Because a person can live with a single kidney, which is 50% of the mass से किडनी इंसान जी सकता है. So the thing is, when the creatinine increases from 1 to 1.2, पीपल कम टू मी के सर क्रिएटिन 1, आई आस्क देम कि कोई किडनी डिजीज है पहले से, दे से नो. आई टेल देम कि कितना रहता था क्रिएटिन इन रिपोर्ट्स बताओ, तो बोलते हैं सर 1.2 1.3 हमारा रहता है, विच इज नॉर्मल दे फील.
करेक्ट.
बट द प्रॉब्लम इज के फॉर द क्रिएटिनिन टू इंक्रीज द किडनी डैमेज हैज टू बी मोर देन 50%, बिकॉज वरना एक किडनी पे तो इंसान जी रहा था, 50% फंक्शन से तो जी रहा था. सो व्हेन द किडनीज आर लॉस्ट मोर देन 50%, देन ओनली द किडनी स्टार्ट द क्रिएटिन स्टार्ट्स इंक्रीजिंग.
ओके,
सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. दिस स्मॉलर नंबर डजेंट मीन के यू टेक थिंग्स लाइटली. दिस 1.2 1.3 दैट मीन्स के डैमेज हुआ है काफ़ी ज़्यादा, 50% से ज़्यादा किडनी फंक्शन जा चुका है. सो कीप दैट इन माइंड कि 50% पे इंसान जिंदा रह सकता है विदाउट एनी राइज इन क्रिएटिन और विदाउट एनी प्रॉब्लम्स. सो इफ द डैमेज इज बियॉन्ड दैट, देन ओनली प्रॉब्लम स्टार्ट अकरिंग, द रिपोर्ट स्टार्ट शोइंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स.
सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डायलिसिस पेशेंट्स. इन केस ऑफ डायलिसिस पेशेंट्स, हाउ डू पेशेंट्स मैनेज दैट विदाउट यू नो गिविंग अप देयर लाइफस्टाइल? इज द आर देयर methods to manage kidney disease by going to office every day on time, all that? Are there instances of that happening?
So we should not reach that stage. That's why prevention is better, which you are talking. So that's why regular testing is to be done. That is something which is an investment, ताकि future में dialysis ये सब जरूरत ना पड़े, खर्चा ना हो. Exactly. I can say dialysis is needed when both the kidneys function have lost their function more than 90%.
Okay.
So at that time mostly the patients need dialysis. So what is dialysis? Basically what does your kidneys do? So kidneys have lots of filters, jaise aqua guard hota hai. So aqua guard mein kya hota hai? Pani jata hai, pani gets filtered, pura saaf hota hai. The waste products is thrown out, that jo niche ka draining pipe, and baki ka the pure the fresh water, the good water we drink. सेम वेज द किडनीज डू. द ब्लड गोज इन साइड द किडनी. किडनीज में बहुत सारे फिल्टर्स रहता है विच आर नोन एज नेफ्रॉन्स. दे विल प्यूरीफाई द ब्लड, द वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स विल बी थ्रोन इन टू द यूरिन, एंड द फ्रेश ब्लड, द प्योर ब्लड कम्स बैक टू द बॉडी. इफ द किडनीज आर नॉट एबल टू डू दिस थिंग, देन वी नीड द हेल्प ऑफ समथिंग एल्स लाइक डायलिसिस. सो डायलिसिस में द सेम थिंग हैपन्स. सो वी पुट अ नीडल वेर द ब्लड गोज इन टू द मशीन, द मशीन विल प्यूरीफाई योर ब्लड, एंड द प्योर ब्लड विल कम बैक टू द बॉडी.
Okay.
So this dialysis is something which is needed when the kidneys are not functioning well. Isme patients have too many doubts. They have the phobia. Almost 90% of the patients when we advise when ke dialysis lagega, they are scared ke sir nahi dialysis to karna hi nahi hai. But like it is like a death statement. So the thing is actually patients improve. The body, when we advise dialysis when the kidneys are not functioning, that means your creatinine is very high. The body,
it's almost like, you know, diabetics told to take insulin shots
again. Yes, so it is the same way. Yes, they are scared, they have this phobia. But the thing is patients tend to improve after dialysis. Why? Because body ke andar itna kachra hai. So if the kidneys are not removing, with the help of dialysis machine you are removing all the waste products.
Okay.
So it's like ghar ke andar bahut kachra hai. Ghar ko jab tum saaf kar lete ho jhadu se, ghar kitna acha dikhta hai, saaf sutra, neat and clean. same thing happens when the dialysis, it removes all the waste products from the body. Your body feels papa sab kachra nikal gaya, you feel suddenly the desire to eat, aapka overall you feel better, your jo tiredness goes away and everything gets better. Definitely it takes time, but your body gets adjusted and you'll feel better. I have my patients who come at the morning 6 o'clock to do dialysis. Dialysis karke 10 baje khatam hoke apne job pe jate and they do their normal routine work. So dialysis once started cannot be stopped in chronic kidney disease because your kidneys have lost their function. Secondly, we need to adjust our lifestyle around it. We cannot stop dialysis. People feel ke sir abhi dialysis karte bahut bar patient aate sir abhi creatine 4 ho gaya. What I'm saying is ki baba dialysis 4 ho because dialysis creatine 4 ho gaya matlab because aap dialysis kar rahe ho isliye creatine kam hua hai. Your kidneys are not functioning on their own. So in dialysis patient you do not have to monitor creatine. Rather high creatine is good for the body. And correct. Why it is good for the body? Because creatine is produced from the muscles. So if you have good muscles, your creatinine will increase and you'll feel better and everything. So high creatinine is sometimes good ke baba bata rahe ki you still have muscle mass at
true,
least.
True.
So you don't monitor creatinine on dialysis. You rather monitor other things. So you monitor hemoglobin ke baba anemia hai ke nahi hai. You monitor vitamin D, PTH, bone health and other things. Ke those are very important to be monitored because dialysis will just remove the waste products and everything. The other functions of the kidney to produce hemoglobin, to produce active vitamin D, those things won't be covered by dialysis machine. So for these things you need medications. So इसलिए द बेस्ट थिंग विल बी किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट. एक किडनी काम नहीं कर रहा है नया किडनी बिठा दो. पर अगर वो नहीं हो पाता है तो डायलिसिस करो एंड गिव ऑल दिस मेडिकेशंस फॉर द अदर फंक्शंस ऑफ द किडनी.
बट डॉक्टर सेवरल थिंग्स दैट यू हैव सेड. आई रिमेंबर वन ऑफ आवर नेफ्रोलॉजिस्ट हु ट्रीटेड डॉक्टर आई मीन हु ट्रीटेड शम्मी कपूर. ही यूज्ड टू से शम्मी कपूर यूज्ड टू से दैट 2 डेज इन अ वीक इज ओनली फॉर डायलिसिस बट द रेस्ट इज फॉर मी. That's the problem, I guess, the best way to deal with the CKD.
Yes, definitely the dialysis patient has to go on dialysis. Unfortunately, we cannot stop it. The only thing can stop this is kidney transplant. And as I say, transplant has now become a standard of care for almost all of the patients who have a donor. And donor means blood-related donor. And the pool of the donor is also huge. It is not that khali ye members donate kar sakte. From your grandparents, mummy, papa, dada, dadi, bacche, bacche ke bacche, your wife ke family side, all these people, one of them can definitely donate. And second is a cost issue. But cost ke liye we have so many trusts and government schemes where we can do the transplant. So definitely if the transplant you can do, then that's the best thing. If not, then unfortunately we'll have to do dialysis. Our kidneys function 24 hours, 7 days. But yeah, dialysis
then,
is just...
Doctor, it's not just about filtration, no, it's about so many other functions of kidneys which
can come only with a new kidney.
Absolutely.
It cannot come. So that is why the transplant is always the best option. I advise all of my patients to undergo kidney transplant during residency at Gangaram Hospital in Delhi.
But what's the situation of the available kidney and if somebody doesn't have any other donor in their family?
Tell them cadaveric transplant, where if the person gets dead and if we see...
So what is the situation now of cadaver transplants?
It is definite. It has increased from what it was. It was around 0.4 to 0.8%. It has increased to 4%. Definitely that is also still less. But many people, because of some religious things, taboo, many other phobias and everything, they do not tend to donate. So that is something where awareness is needed actually. You can actually donate your kidneys and everything which is needed in this world.
So as a doctor, what is the best way to make it increase the awareness of organ donation? Not just with kidney, but also with liver and all kinds of,
Yes, so definitely before death only you can sign a form where I want to donate all my organs, so that thing can happen.
True, but what is the best way to increase the awareness?
Create social platforms, social programs to let people know what is the burden of the disease that people are facing. Like I can say chronic kidney disease, if the age is less than 75, so it is like 1 in 5 males and 1 in 4 females are suffering from chronic kidney disease. And if you cross the age of 75, it is like 50% of the patients are having kidney disease. So that much the burden of kidney disease so much, people should be known, people should be aware that Baba, we actually need a kidney for the transplant, we should actually donate it. So the same goes with the liver. Okay, we should know the incidence and the prevalence of the disease. Same goes with cornea and everything, where kidney, where the donation of the organs should be made and people should be aware. So social platforms, they should be made to go to visit a hospital once a year or something, where you see actually what's the burden of kidney disease, how much the people are facing and everything. Because it just takes a social toll, emotional toll, economical toll and everything.
But can you tell us what, according to you, in your reading, meeting so many patients, what according to you is the reason for the sudden epidemic of CKD?
So it is not sudden epidemic. It was initially where people were not aware, those diagnostic, now what we say, the packages, the family packages, where you get multiple tests just in $1,000 or $1,500.
True.
So that the cheaper rate of diagnosis. Secondly, people are more aware right now because of the education and everything. So all these things have definitely contributed to the diagnosis, the early diagnosis of disease. Initially, people were not diagnosed, so we just didn't know that the disease is still there. So now the rate of diagnosis has improved, the technology has improved, so we can pick up the disease at early stage. Just say for example, earlier it was like creatinine bada nahi bada hai, so that is the sign of kidney disease. Now, not just creatinine, if you have urine mein protein loss for more than 3 months, it is still CKD, even though your creatinine is normal. So that doesn't mean ke, so the earlier registries of CKD which were there of India, 2012 registry and everything, so it was only classified based on the creatinine value or GFR value. Now the newer things are diagnosing CKD based on the urine protein, which is actually the definition of CKD, this or your raised creatinine, which is decreased GFR. So the diagnosis, the definition by itself has changed, and the greater technologies, the more people's awareness and everything has caused to diagnose the CKD burden, CKD at early stage, and that is how the number have increased.
Dr. Bhandari, there are more things to talk about in case of causes for CKD, but that in the next episode.